Under Order 6, Rule 19, as a matter of privilege, Mr. Speaker, to bring in an issue that of very, very critical importance to our nations and to the growth of democracy in Nigeria. Mr. Speaker, it is a known fact that the government of Nigeria has three arms. It's also a known fact, Mr. Speaker, that each of these arms are given powers to exercise in the Constitution, which is the ground law. Mr. Speaker, it is also a duty that this National Assembly that represents 360 constituencies of our great nations know the minds of our constituents, and we are to defend the democracy which we have sworn under the oath in our Constitution. Mr. Speaker, recently, you will recall that this National Assembly, through his resolution of joint resolution between the Senate and the House of Representatives, come into a conclusion on issues of the crisis of Kogi State. It is a national disaster that the State House of Assembly are unable to sit in line with Section 11, Subsection 4 of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, which the House judiciously and legislatively come to a conclusion by making sure that because the House of Assembly of Kogi State is unable to sit, the House has to take the constitutional power, which is enshrined in subsection 4 of section 11 of the Constitution. To that extent, the House has done noble to this great nation. Mr. Speaker, you will recall, Mr. Speaker, that...
What is your point of order? Honorable Soba has a point of order.
I represent the good people of Soba Federal Constituency. I'm from Kaduna State. Honorable Speaker, Mr. Osai has already started arguing the motion. Honorable Osai has started arguing the motion before it is put to vote. Yes, he has already started arguing the motion.
I will show you, no Allah. It is as simple as that.
Yes, it's on a matter of privilege. Mr. Speaker, he cannot argue the motion vis-a-vis. It's on privilege. It is here, it's clear. So, what do you mean? It's clear, it's here. Can you hear that?
Oh, Honorable Soba, please, I want you to resume your seat. It's a point of order on privilege. He has not even stated what the matter is. It's just the introduction. And then you raise another point of order. So please assume your seat and allow Honorable Osai to make his points, please.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Distinguished Honorable colleague, I need to congratulate my fellow Honorable members for his comment and directions. Mr. Speaker, recently, the Attorney General of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, in his recent advice to the Inspector General of Police, said that the action of the National Assembly was unwarranted and illegal. Mr. Speaker, the Attorney General has become our law court to give an issue that is legal. I expected that the Attorney General ought to have approached the Supreme Court for an advice before comments are made. But he took it upon himself that he's the Constitution. He's the law. He's all and all. That means the three arms of government are embedded in him. That's what he has said. To this extent, Mr. Speaker, the outburst of the Attorney General was direct attack on the Constitution one, direct attack on this hallowed chamber and the National Assembly. And the legislature must defend its right as enshrined in the Constitution. To this ingram, to this ground, Mr. Speaker, it is my plea and prayer, Mr. Speaker, that this Honorable House resolves to invite the Attorney General of the Federation to explain the rationale behind is unwarranted affront on the National Assembly, or affront to the Constitution. I so move, Mr. Speaker.
By first move that we suspend our relevant rules to enable you to take the motion.
I rise to move that the necessary relevant rules that will make me take this honorable motions be suspended. I so move, Mr. Speaker.
To Honorable Sani Mohammed Renu, I am from Kano State. I represent the good people of Plano Bunkuri and Kyuga Federal Constituency. I rise to second that this House do suspend our relevant rules to allow the Honorable Osai take this motion immediately.
What's it say, name? Ayes have it. Honorable Osai, move the motion.
I want to really sincerely thank every member who have spoken in favor of this issue and to come that this Honorable House resolve to constitute an ad hoc committee to investigate the matter in line with Section 88-89 of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria and report back to this Honorable House within 2 weeks. I so move.
Should also be invited to appear before the ad hoc committee to be constituted to explain why he sought advice from the Attorney General. So any seconder that the Attorney that the Inspector General of the Police should be invited alongside the Attorney General? Any seconder?
Distinguished Speaker, Honorable House, I remain Honorable Dixon Taki. I represent Makurdi Gumma Federal Constituency. I stand to second the motion, the amendment that the IG of Police be invited alongside the Minister, the Attorney General. I so move.
I serve it. Those in favor of the motion as amended say aye.
Aye.
Those against it say nay. The ayes have it. Then I will quickly announce the composition of the ad hoc committee. The ad hoc committee is to be chaired by the House Leader, and it will have the following as members. The Deputy Whip will chair the delegation to Kogi. The Deputy Minority Leader,